was your attitude when you awakened this morning? Oh, here we go again. Or was there a thankfulness that you woke up? It's easy to take our days for granted and to just assume they're going to keep coming, when in reality, each one is a gift from God, no matter what it holds. When we start seeing them through that filter, then we can proclaim what we read in Psalm 118, verse 24. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it.